So dear student, today we will revise some multiplication example, okay? So see multiplication with carry forward, okay? So see the first example, 25 multiply by 3, okay? So always you have to start from one's place to multiply, okay? First, see here 25, the one place digit is 5, so first multiply this 5 by 3. So 3 5s are 15. 3 5s are 15. We write 15 like this, 1 5. Okay? We write this 15 like this, 1 5. So one place digit means 5 write here and 10 place digit carry to the 10 place. Okay? Then multiply this 10 place digit 2 by 3. 3 2s are 6 plus 1 carry means 7. So here answer is 75 and the multiplication answer is called as product. Okay. So 75 is the product of 25 and 3. Okay. Then next example, 48 multiply by 5. So first multiply this one place digit by 5, okay? So 5 8s are, okay, 5 8s are 40, means 40 we write like this, 40. So one place digit write here and 10 place digit carry to the 10 place. Okay, now next 5 4s are 20. 20 plus 4 carry means 24. So answer is, or the product is 240. Okay, next, this is the three digit number, 125 multiply by 8. Okay, so here 8 5s are 40. 0 right here and 4 carry to the 10 place. Now 8 2s are 16. 16 plus 4 20. Okay, so 20 means 20. So 0 right here and 2 carry to the 100 place. Now 8 1s are 8. 8 plus 2 10. So write 10 like this. So read this number 1, 3 times 0. So read this number 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. So 1000. Read this number 1000. Then next 209 multiply by 9. So 9 9s are 81. 1 right here, 8 carry. 9 into 0, 0. Because we have learned the property of multiplication, any number multiply by 0, then product will be 0 only. Okay, so 9 into 0, 0, and 0 plus 8, 8. Then 9 2s are 18. Okay, so read this number 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. So 1881. Next 250 multiply by 4. 4 into 0, 0. Right here, 0. 4 5s are 20. 0 right here, 2 carry. 4 2s are 8 plus 1, 10. Okay, so read this number 1 and 3 times 0 means 1000. Okay, so today we have learned some examples of multiplication with carry forward or with regrouping. Thank you.